got hot water. Hot knife. How many of you, I see people cutting cheesecakes with cold knives, steak knife, serrated knife, all that knife, don't do that. If you want to have a nice smooth cut, use a smooth edge knife, okay? I have a thing of hot water, hot tap water, right out of your sink. I usually just have a glass, you know, I have this here, but I'm going to use this cute little pitcher. You just fill it up, just a drinking glass. I dip my knife in it. I have a couple of paper towels with me. I wipe it off. I make a cut. Thumb and forefinger, which I have managed to cut twice in 1 week. Let's see, but we're going to be careful there. I turn it around. The first thing I'm doing is just cutting this. You have that recipe and you can do this. You bake it in a water bath, it's going to do this. Okay?
Wow.
That's absolutely gorgeous.